family. Name someplace a cheating husband has a romantic encounter with his mistress.
You ready, Steve? At the bar.
Good answer. Good answer. I'm sorry.
Messed me up for a minute. She said, are you ready, Steve? Hadn't thought about it, but damn. Are you ready, Steve? I'm sorry. Yes. No, I'm not. Yes, I'm ready. No, I'm not. I want you. I can't. Stop. Leave me alone. I'm married. I love you, though. I'm so... Seven. Yeah, yeah. Number four. Sorry. Keith, let me tell you something. That's all I know right there. These other three, good luck to you, man. Name something specific a wife might do to a cheating husband's sports car.
Steve, I'll say saturated with water inside.
Who the hell says saturated with water? Who says that? Who has ever been mad at anybody? You don't make me saturate you with this damn water. Saturated with water. We asked 100 women to fill in the blank. If I thought my man was cheating on me, I'd blank him.
Okay, we're gonna be nice and gentle, and we're gonna forgive him.
Good answer, Keisha!
It's up there.
I don't know what 100 women you talking about.
Oh, some women
it's gonna take a while.
Forgive him. All right, now, Latasha?
Yes, sir.
Name something a wife might send to her cheating husband's mistress.
She might send a phone call to let her know. I just want to clarify, a phone call to let her know I know what's going on. Good answer! Good answer! Good answer! It's up
there. I'm going to send her a phone call.
Right.
Let her know. I know.
Right.
Hell going on.
Right.
She ain't get it. I sent it Friday. Gonna send the phone call.
Oh. Okay, guys. Come on, Crystal.
Crystal, you ain't gonna know a lot about this, but here we go anyway. Name something a wife might send to her cheating husband's mistress.
Her boo. Send something to her man. Let him know that she cheating too.
Good answer, Chris.
Is it up here? Keisha, what would you do if you saw your husband's picture on a dating site?
I join him. I'll cheat too.
Ooh.
Hello.
Not really.
But did you see how nice she said it, though? I would join her. I would cheat, too. I'll just have a man at my house so fast.
No, I would sign up for that dating site and date him.
You would sign up for the dating site?
And date him.
And date him? Your husband?
Yes.
Keisha, you all right? Everything okay? You sign up for the dating site and date him. I'll be damned. Sign up for the dating site and date him.
Yeah!
Yeah!
point value is a double. We got top six answers on the board. Besides a coffin, name something a woman might bury her cheating husband in.
Car.
A car.
We're gonna play.
Sarah, besides a coffin, name something a woman might bury her cheating husband in.
Pair of stinky shoes.
Pair of stinky shoes.
Good answer. Good answer.
Cody, besides a coffin, name something a woman might bury a cheating husband in.
I'm gonna say debt.
Miss Sue, besides a coffin, name something a woman might bury her cheating husband in.
A pine box.
A pine box. Miss Carol.
Okay.
Besides a coffin, name something a woman might bury her cheating husband in.
An empty soup can.
Your ass down in this soup can. A soup can. Brandon, we got two strikes. You gotta be careful now. The Parrish family can steal.
His dirty drawers.
His dirty drawers. Parrish family. Here's your chance. Besides a coffin, name something a woman might bury her cheating husband in.
Steve, we're gonna go with bury him in nothing.
They want to know, what do you mean by that?
She's not gonna put him in anything.
We're just gonna pop his ass up against a tree or something?
Just put him in the backyard or something.
Put him in the backyard! Number six. Five. Give me Chris. Give me Patricia. Top eight answers on the board. If a man cheats on his wife, name something of his she might throw into a wood chipper.
His clothes.
His clothes.
We're gonna play.
Emily, let's go. If a man cheats on his wife, name something of his she might throw into a wood chipper.
Maybe his checkbook.
His checkbook. Kevin, buddy, if a man cheats on his wife, name something of his she might throw into a wood chipper.
I'd say a cell phone.
Cell phone. All right, Joyce, let's go. If a man cheats on his wife, name something of his that she might throw into a wood chipper.
Okay. I'm going to go with a Lorena Bobbitt and say, he's junk.
His junk. Oh.
His junk.
His junk. Penis.
This thing. All right, if a man cheats on his wife, name something of his she might throw into a wood chipper.
I'll say something nicer. Probably his computer.
His computer. All right, Chris, we got to be careful now. We got two strikes. Johnson family can steal.
How about all of their pictures?
Pictures. Emily, two strikes. Johnson family can steal. A man cheats on his wife, name something she might throw of his in a wood chipper.
So I'm thinking if I really wanted to hurt my husband, I would throw his golf clubs into the chipper. Oh.
Good answer. Good answer. Good.
That would hurt, man. That would hurt. Golf clubs. Kevin, two strikes, you gotta be careful. Johnson family can steal. Man cheats on his wife. Something here she might throw in the wood chip.
Or his credit cards.
The credit cards. Joyce, two strikes. Wow, Johnson family can steal.
His wedding ring, Steve.
His wedding ring. All right, folks, if a man cheats on his wife, name something of his she might throw into a wood chipper.
We are gonna go with the other woman.
Yeah, I ain't gonna dive in there after her.
Come on.
The other woman!
Come on.
Number five.